Hello, friends. One of our transportation stories is We Can Go. Written by Ellen Geist, illustrated by Ken Bowser. We can go to the library. I can go to the mountains. I can go to the desert. I can go to the North Pole. I can go to the ocean. I can go to the jungle. We can go to the moon. These children were all reading different books in our pictures. That's how they were able to go to all of those places. That's why we like reading about books. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.